everyone knows of choreographer Ahmed Khan's bromance with his bestie Shahid Kapoor. But of late, the equations have drastically changed. Buzz is that during a martial arts championship tournament, Ahmed suffered a life-threatening head injury. While some suggested it was a brain stroke, Ahmed revealed that he was hit on the head and damaged a nerve under his ear. And during his bad times, his once best friend Shahid was absent from his side. Shahid apparently didn't visit him once after the friendship between them fizzled out.
तू मीठे घाट का पानी मैं रंग शरबतों का तू मीठे घाट का पानी मुझे खुद में घोल दे तो मेरे यार मात बन जानी.
Ahmed reveals that they had some differences that were brewing for a while. They just erupted, and as the world knows, he wasn't invited to his wedding. Shahid didn't come to visit him when he was injured. He feels it will take time for them to be normal with one another once again. We do hope the friendship bounces back stronger than ever.
पंखों में उसके मौत छुपी थी महफिल महफिल